not just for the ones who kneel. Ugly. Oh yeah. So my love, it's love. Lessons now.
you tell me something true, I believe in you. The
Yeah. the tune from our first album. That was, and this is also written 18 years old. Yes, that's right. Where are we? Hold on. This feels like Saturday night. Saturday night and Sunday morning. Thank you for coming out to see you two play. Thank you. Thank you for giving us a great life. We're living it as large as we can.
Bleeding to a world, bleeding
raining now, baby blue. My heart is blue. It shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of love. That you had to care, traffic is stuck. You're not moving anywhere. You thought you'd found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you could lend a hand. Return for grace.
It's a beautiful day.
Thank you. Could you be love? Could you be love? Be love.
Said, "Who are you?" He said, "I am the Edge." And Adam says, "Where are you from?" And the Edge said, "I'm from the future." And I said, "What's that like?" The Edge said, "It's better." This is Miracle Grow. This is one for the scientists, people who dream up the future. All the health workers here. Wanna trip inside your head, spend the day mad, hear the things you haven't said, see what you might see. I wanna hear you when you call. Do you feel anything at all? Wanna see your thoughts. Oh,
Pittsburgh. Okay. All right. This is order. You trying to tell me I do need you. You're all right. This is a song about a tough guy, working class Dublin man who loved the opera, worked in the post office, but he loved the opera. He used to stand in front of our stereo at home, and with my mother's knitting needles, he would conduct the opera. And this is for Bob Hewson. Still miss him.
You and I can be one. us in a bar.
your song now. Sing. Brothers, are you brothers? Sit down. sons of Abraham.
Father Abraham, what have you done? Father Abraham, speak to your sons. Tell them no more, no more, no more. Tell them no more.
No more.
No more. No more.
America.
Shining drums marching home again, hurrah, hurrah. Shining drums marching home again, hurrah, hurrah. No matter what he sees, no matter what he hears, just as long as Johnny comes home safely here. Johnny, safe home, safe home, Johnny.
Dedicated to the brave men and women of the United States military. Thank you. So, in the mid-90s, we got to play in the city of Sarajevo, which was an amazing feeling. It was just at the end of the war, and there was a new spirit in the place. They'd been through hell. Theirs was a city of coexistence, one of the reasons evil-minded people wanted to smash the city of Sarajevo is because it was a city where people of different religions and faiths and ethnic backgrounds got to live together in harmony. And that's why it was so targeted. Anyway, in this beautiful city, now destroyed in the ruins of it, we met this beautiful girl who had put on beauty pageant. Sarajevo's in a great black sense of humor, so right when the mortaring was at its worst, the sniper fire was at its worst, these girls came out in their bathing suits, put on a Miss Sarajevo contest. You'd have to write a song about something like that, wouldn't you? You'd have to record it with Luciano Pavarotti, wouldn't you? Such grandiosity. Anyway, the big man is not here. It's his birthday, 70 years old. Happy birthday, Luciano, the maestro. So, as well as taking Spanish lessons, I'm now on to Italian.
Is there a time keeping your distance, a time to turn your eyes away? Is there a time for keeping your head down, for getting on with your day? Is there a time for cold lipstick, a time for cutting hair? Is there a time for high street shopping, to find the right dress to wear? If she comes, heads turn around. If she comes to take her crown, is there a time to run for cover, a time for kiss and tell? Is there a time for different colors, different names you find so hard to spell? Is there a time for coal and lipstick, a time for cut hair? Is there a time to turn to Mecca,
out of bed. Here she comes. Oh, oh, oh. It's turn around. Here she comes. To take her crown. Each she gave a few men. Brava la via mare.
Everyone has the right to life, liberty, and security of person. 4. No one shall be held in slavery or servitude. Slavery and the slave trade shall be prohibited in all their forms. 5. No one shall be subjected to torture or to cruel, inhuman or degrading treatment or punishment. 6. Everyone has the right to recognition everywhere as a person before the law.
One man caught on a boat. defense, one man he resists. One man washed up on an empty beach, betrothed, betrayed with a kiss.
It's crazy. My God. Wow. What's going on? This might be a good time to take out your cell phones. I want to make a pretty picture here. I'm going to turn the Mellon Arena. It's a magic trick. I'm going to turn the Mellon Arena into the Milky Way. Take out your cell phones. Thank you.
dangerous thing. Dangerous things, dangerous little devices. These cell phones. You can do all kinds of things with them. Call your mother, pay your gas bill, or sign up to the One campaign to make poverty history. Thank you so much for coming out tonight, and thanks to the 2 million people who've already signed up for the One campaign. By 2008, that'll be 5 million people, and that's bigger than the NRA, ladies and gentlemen. There's some people here tonight that have played a big part in this. Especially for me, I want to thank former US Treasury Secretary Paul O'Neill and his family are here tonight. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And his partners in crime, Tim, Tony and Rob from the Treasury. We took a trip in Africa, took a trip to Africa in 2002. The papers called myself and the Treasury Secretary the odd couple. Well, about the only thing we had in common, apart from our interest in Africa, was, well, we were both called Paul. Know that? Anyway, we saw a lot of things, amazing things on that trip. Things that no one should ever have to see, actually. And yet today, we can report back some really good news, and it's so much, I feel, to do with that trip we took to Africa with Paul O'Neill. I can tell you now, in the last year, 250,000 Africans are still alive because of antiretroviral drugs sent by the United States of America. It's extraordinary. It's thanks to Americans on the left and on the right. We're working together on this one because we're so much more powerful when we work together as one.
Lepers in your head.
On the One campaign are working in the Mississippi and Louisiana down there. That makes us very proud. So, for the Mississippi River, I'm going to sing from Miroslava. America. very special night. Thank you. Signed an autograph at a concert, but let's try it. Hutchins, around about this time of year. We think about him. He was a very, very cool singer, friend, much more cool actually. He's a very warm-blooded man, and with just a great, great heart and a great
I'm not afraid of anything in this world. There's nothing you can throw at me that I haven't already heard. I'm just trying to find a decent melody, a song that I can sing in my own company. Thought you were a fool, but darling, look at you. Oh, oh, oh. You gotta stand up straight. You bring, but the nights you filled with fireworks, they left you with nothing. I am still enchanted by a light you brought to me. Still listen through your ears, through your eyes I can see. You are such a fool to worry like you do. What you don't really need now, my lover, you've got to get yourself together. You've got stuck in the moment, and you can't get out of it.
Party girl. Where is it? You? Who is it?
Where's Mr. Party Girl? Where is he?
in your eyes. See the foam twisting your side. I'll wait for you. Sleight of hand and a twist of fate on a bed of nails. She makes me wait and wait. Without you.
and down some dead end street. Take these shoes and make them fit, Lord. Take this shirt, polyester white trash made in nowhere. Take this shirt, I'll make it clean, clean. Take this road, stranded in some skin and bones. Take this soul and make it sing, sing.
Tony Adams, my friends, upon a rock.
stands firm.